You asked, we answered, I still don't understand gamma. Gamma is the derivative of delta. It tells us how much delta will move if the stock moves by $1. An option that moves dollar to dollar with the stock is really deep in the money or has a delta of 1. So delta is the speed and gamma is the acceleration. Gamma's job is to get delta to either 0 or 1 by expiration.